Yamaha with Franco Morbidelli, who ran off on the sighting lap, believe it or not. 17th for Morbidelli. Andrea Dovizioso and Darren Binder nowhere, down in 20th and 21st place. Where would Yamaha be without the skills and the talent of Fabio Quartararo right now? Well, they'd be in a big hole, that's where they'd be.
Looking at the first couple of sectors on this lap, Bastianini has just pulled a 10th back on Pecco Bagnaia out front, but it's staying pretty constant.